गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर लास्ट मॉड्यूल वी हैव गॉन टू द कंटेंट ऑफ हाउस एंड आवर नेबरहुड. हु आर आवर नेबरहुड एंड वी हैव सम डिस्कशन ऑन हाउस, राइट? नाउ यू मी एवरीवन ऑफ अस हैज अ हाउस. डू वी कीप इट नीट एंड क्लीन? यस, डेफिनेटली. नॉट यू, यू जनरली डोंट कीप नीट एंड क्लीन. Your mother will have to work out throughout the day to keep your house neat and clean. But children, it is your duty also to keep your house neat and clean. Our chapter is House is Good and Neat. Now, in this chapter, we come to many points related to houses. Today, we would like to discuss on the topic, why do we need a house? Is it necessary to have a house? Yes or no? Yes, definitely it is necessary to have a house. Every one of us lives in a house, right? Now, why do we need a house? We have never thought it. Today, we'll go through the content. Why do we need a house? It protects us from different seasons. Now, what do you mean by season? If it is heavy raining outside and if you don't have house, what you will do? If you talk about a street dog also, if it is raining heavily, what it does? It may find its own safest place where it can hide itself. It can save itself from the it can remain safe itself from this raining water, right? The same way, we humans also find a safe place to cover ourselves, to protect ourselves from heavy rains. Same way with winter, that is cold season, and same during summer season. We would like to protect ourselves, we would like to stay safe from this changing season. During summer season, what you people do? You people cover yourself with a raincoat and all? No. What we do? We go to our house, after school we go to our house, we take bath, we feel relaxed and then we switch on these ACs and all and then we take rest, right? So, house provides you a comfort where you can stay safe and be relaxed. When you come out during summer season, when you come out from house, what do you do? You carry an umbrella to protect yourself from sun or wear sunglasses to protect your eyes. That means you try to protect yourself as far as possible. House also does the same thing. It gives us protection from different types of changing weather. It also protects us from dust, pollution, and heat, cold, whatever. Okay, that we have already discussed. Right. Now, next, why do we need a house? Again, we have a content. We can keep our belongings safely. Now, we need a house just to sleep and eat and to take a break and then fresh ourselves. Is that it? No. Because we live in a family, we need n number of things from for our day-to-day life. Suppose if I am a student, I need my books, I need my school uniforms, shoes, bags, water bottles, everything for school, I need everything, right? For playing, I need some playing kit or cricket kit or some balls, some toys I need, yes? And for sleeping, I need a bed, I need a fan. So for all these things, what will I do? I will have to keep this thing somewhere. Where somewhere it will be? You will keep it in a house. You need your clothes to wear, you will change your clothes. Then that extra clothes, that excess clothes, where you will keep in your house. So house we need to protect ourselves from different weathers. And we also need a house to put our belongings. Belongings matlab hamara saman rakhne ke liye, maybe jewelry, we are talking about maybe utensils, maybe furniture, maybe clothes, everything. We keep it in our house and then when we go out, we lock it, properly and then we go out, right? So, house gives us this comfort. Next, what comfort again it means? We can stay with our every one of us love to stay in a house together, right? Maybe there is grandpa, small kid, father, mother. In the morning we don't meet everyone. We come out from school and everyone, parents may go for the job and Dadaji and Dadiji, they must be busy with their own rituals and duties. But at night, after evening, you all meet together, we all have food together and we discuss throughout the day what we have done, the routine we discuss, and we enjoy and stay safely in our house with our loved ones. Now, this is a simple example how a house protects you from wild animals, robbers or thieves. Then it protects us from insects or pests that may come and harm. During rainy season, you must have seen that many types of insects are seen because everywhere water is flooded and all the insects will come out from the ground, and you will find that wherever you go, you will find the small insects. But in home you are safe, in house you are safe, because your mother keeps on cleaning the house and she keeps it neat and tidy for your safety, and no insects can harm you. Same way, you are protected through wild animals, you are protected by thieves or robbers in your house. So children, we, every one of us, need a house to protect ourselves from changing weather, wild animals, thieves or robbers, our belongings in the house, to stay comfortably with our family members in the house. Yes, now children, this lesson we have completed here. Just this part we have completed here. In next video, we will see different types of house. What are the types of house? Thank you.